We're back with Bulldog Bites, and I'm joined with Callum Doyle, a junior defender for the men's soccer team, and he's from Hampshire, England.
Yep.
So you're a middle defender and a captain. That's a vital role on the team.
Yep.
How do you try to motivate your teammates?
I mean, for most people who watch the game, I'm quite loud. You know, I'd say I'm a vocal yes. person on the field. I mean, sometimes, you know, people call me a bit of a stress head, but it's only because there's good intentions behind it.
Yes.
I just make sure everyone's holding themselves accountable, you know.
Good.
Everyone's doing the best of their ability, whether that be on the field or off the field.
Yeah, that's a big job.
Yeah.
As a defender, you don't really see a lot of goals.
No. Nope.
And you scored your first two goals in a huge game against Truett McConnell.
Yep.
Does that make you wish you're more of an offensive player instead of defensive?
I've asked coach several times to put me in further forward, but I don't think he's going to do it. I mean, it's only taken me 3 years to actually score a competitive goal in America, so it was nice to get two, let alone one, you know. So
yeah. So that was your first goal?
First
in
goal
college?
In college, my college career, yeah.
Well, that was an awesome goal.
Yeah.
And then your second goal was even better.
Yeah, exactly. It was a it was a very nice feeling, I've got to be honest. It was really nice.
Well, it was awesome.
Thank you very much.
And then, so, you scored the game-winning goal in overtime.
Yep.
Your celebratory... How you celebrated.
Yeah.
You ripped off your shirt and was running around. What made you decide to celebrate in that way?
I don't know. I mean, me and the boys sort of joke around about celebrations we're going to do if we score. And the first one I wanted to do, I kind of got swarmed before I had the chance to do it. And the second one was just pure, like, emotion. Mainly because I knew I wasn't going to get a yellow card because the game was over.
Yeah.
So... But no, I don't know. I mean, I've got a lot of abuse from friends back home for it.
Abuse?
Yeah, for saying, you know, how stupid I look for doing it. But I'm not too bothered. Like, it was funny at the end of the day. And, you know, the main thing is we won.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
Yeah, exactly.
Whether you celebrate the way you did or not.
Yeah, exactly.
So, are you ready for this weekend?
Yeah, it'd be another lovely long drive.
Lovely.
Yeah, but no, it'd be great. And we should win, you know, we're realistically looking to win the rest of our games now. And
I hope so, yeah.
So we could find some great form come conference tournament.
Yep. So you just got to keep working hard.
Yeah, exactly that.
All right, well, thank you for sitting with me.
Thank you very much.